Okay, for this one, we're gonna be doing a cable pull down for the triceps. Okay, so first things first, you wanna set your weight to where you wanna be. You're gonna keep your shoulders go back towards your facing forward, slight bend in the knees. You're going to extend downwards, pretend you're breaking that rope in half, come up to the top, leaving your elbows more in position, big squeeze, coming up.